How do we find the slope just by having these two different points? There is a formula called the slope formula. And what this says is that m equals, and m equals the slope. So slope equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. So let's take a look at the ordered pairs. Let's substitute them into our formula. Y2 is equivalent to 6 minus y1. Y1 equals 1. All of this over x2 is 3 minus, and what is x1? 5. Well, 6 minus 1 equals 5 over, and then what is 3 minus 5? This is going to equal negative 2. So we can rewrite this as m equals negative 5 halves. And like always, stay positive.